in West Virginia were working so hard Wednesday night they couldn't make it to the annual Third House event on time. Well, we showed you this at the top of the half hour, so Governor Bob Wise jumped in to help out performing to pass the time. Wise is, of course, well known for his clogging talents. And then once the lawmakers were able to arrive, members of the media performed a collection of skits, all poking fun at the lawmakers. And the money raised goes to help the Marshall University School of Journalism.
It's pretty fancy footwork by the governor there.
Well, it's always a fun night. It's usually meant for sarcasm and for poking fun, but governor does that for real. He knows what he's doing.
Clogger.